time to beat the Plutonia Experiment. And what a good map to start with. Then get over it. This is one of the hard, this is the official. Not get that just yet. Or should I just get it now? Actually, no. Well, let's kill all the mancubi. So that they don't get in the way somehow. Oh my god. So if this map gets recreated, that is gonna be horrible. That would be awful. Oops. Okay. This is gonna be fine because guess what? We have... Wow, oh my god, I got absolutely screwed over. I'm almost dead, what the? Okay, so the goal is to not stay on here. Just run. You kill all of them separately. One. There's two. And there's all of them. There you go. That's only the beginning, though. It gets way worse. Because, you know, of course it does. Why wouldn't it get worse? Cruel remake of map one. Map one in Doom 2. I don't know what I'm doing, I should just hit it directly. Ah! Oh my god. Got it. Hope I guess what we have to do now. That was worth it. Thank you. Got it. No, forget that. Oh my god, and oh, there they all are anyway. It's a mess with me. It's a preparation sequence, not for the pain elementals, for the next part of the map. Although some more plasma ammo would be amazing. Holy crap. Elementals. God, finally. Jesus. That part is horrible. Let's go. Yeah, wow. Okay, awesome. Just great. Holy shit. Wait, please don't tell me this is the arch wildlife. There isn't. Oh my god, I can't believe I just lived that. No way. Oh my god, I did it. Ow. Ow. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Level, man. God, it's too much. Oh, right. This part. like 45 arch files because why not? Oh yeah, chain gunners. Cause again, why not? This is like 1,400 of them too. And there's like 8 arch files too. There we go. No, not yet. I'm almost done though. I'm almost done with this level. I'm so close. Final room. God. One more room, and then I'm done. I'm not going in that one room right there because it's useless. Ah, nice. There we go. The hardest level of Doom. It's done. Wow. What a way to start the day. Alright, oh, now it's like a much easier level. We are beating the campaign today. It is March 6th, so there are 14 days left until Doom Eternal comes out. Man, seeing like Caco demons and stuff and enemies placed normally it's really off-putting. I don't know why I grabbed that, but whatever. Oh, oops, I forgot. Yeah, probably should have remembered. Isn't that amazing? of health for this reason. Now it's all gone. But that's the thing, though. I was expecting all of it to be gone in this one map right here. But who cares? I get it, like, most of it back by now. So, whatever. Plus, this is Plutonia. Die? I don't know what happened. This is the dickish moment. See, you may think it just throws an arch file in there, but no.
What's right there too?
But now I have to resave because it didn't die in one hit like it should have. Got it, there you go. Now it's on to this room. Oh, for fuck's sake. Great, now I have absolutely no health, but I have a lot of armor. Awesome. I'm sure that'll help me for the next map. Alright, here we go, compound. Oh god, not, no, no. Shoot. Like a mancubi in this area. That's too hell nice. That's an asshole move. Should have seen that coming years ago. Don't do it, game. You bastard. You bastard of a game. Did you hear that? That's an arch file. You know, everyone loves the arch file, right? Alright, whoever's idea it was for the arch file, whatever designer it was, I hate you. Like, you suck a lot. Alright. Can't trick me anymore. I'm used to Plutonia's bullfuckery. Oh wait, this is where the arch file is, isn't it? I heard it. Hit it. Oh, there it is! Oh, fuck! Arch file's getting treated. Arch files don't get anything else but that. Thank God Plutonia gives you like a million rockets per level. Ow! Yellow key, well, of course I do. I need that armor over there. I don't know how to get that. Boop. Whatever. Compound done. Neurosphere. Oh god, this level. This level sucks. First part of the level. First part of the level, and it's a death wish. God damn it. Oh crap, oh fuck. Fucking arch file. Need the red key, ugh. Whatever. Oh! Gun ammo? How? How do I have more rockets than chain gun ammo? That makes no sense at all. Of course, there's another arch file over there. Why wouldn't there be an arch file? Do your fire attack. Thank you. Okay. Yoink. Did it. Alright, enemy. Is that done on purpose? Enemy. Did I just hear another arch file? I probably heard arch file. I wouldn't be shocked if one spawned in front of my face right now. Suspicious. Oh god damn it. This whole revenant thing? Nah, it's not getting old at all. No. This isn't a completely overdone game. What are you talking about? God. How many revenants does it take to make a Plutonia episode? Jesus, so many revenants. Oh, it's this level too, which makes it even worse. Am I right? God damn it. Yeah, don't do that. Just keep going and kill them later. game, man. It's getting to me. Then. Boop. Done. The death domain. Oh, fuck this level. We're in the home stretch now. Just exactly how many more levels? Oh my god, what a horde. How about you just fucking not? Oh, god damn it. Fuck! I had it so perfect. I see armor in that area right there. Kidding me, bro? With that bullshit? Thank you. part sucks. It's already two down. Okay. Fucking god. Oh my god. The arch vials, man, and the fucking. Fucking. No, it doesn't even fucking matter anymore. Just. God damn it. Fuck sake. Much better. God damn. These maps, man. Slayer. You've bashed and battered your way into the heart of the Devil Hive. Time for a search and destroy mission aimed at the Gatekeeper, whose foul offspring is cascading the Earth. Yeah, he's bad, but you know who's worse? Grinning evilly, you check your gear and get ready to give the bastard a little hell of your own making. Fuck! Almost do this. impossible mission. Oh, this map. This map made impossible. I just forget how to do it all the time. Why did I save that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Thank you. Alright, this is the worst. Oh my god. That is such a horrible part of that level. This level, sorry. There goes all my health again. Okay, wait. No more health from that room, and that's just not worth it. Tombstone. Oh, this map? Oh my god. Starting this map with only 20 HP is not ideal. God damn it. Fuck you. God damn it. Fucking serious? Fuck you! Yeah. God fucking damn it. Fuck this. Fall in there. We're gonna be here a while. I can recover from this. I'm fine. I'm saving that. Fuck you. finally. Okay, that is one of my least favorite levels just ever. That took 10 minutes. Oh my god. The final frontier. That would be right, but I kind of have like 6 more maps to go through. It starts off with 2 arch vials and cages. Because, you know, of course it does. Fuck. Shit. Fucking oh, this is this level. I hate this. I hate this campaign so much. Oh great, of course I deleted the save. Fuck you. I know a lot of this is just me saying fuck you, but seriously, fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck! going. Okay. What I think it is over there. Yep. So tell me how the fuck you're supposed to avoid that. Like, tell me how in the actual name of fucking God are you supposed to avoid that? Finally. Fuck that level. Temple of Darkness. Five more horde maps. And we're done. Just five more maps. And we're done. That's it. Five more. Then we can end this stuff. That's the end of the level. what just happened. What happened? I saved here. Are you fucking? Well, what the hell now? Of course, I have to do that. Yep, I had a feeling. Oh no. Thank God for that. Holy shit. Not be alive. Yes. Thank you. Alright, sorry about the long pause. Let's continue. Oh, armor, yes. Oh, how did I miss the yellow key? It's right there. Dang, I'm an idiot. Oh, wow. I mean, it can't be that hard, right? Jeez, me. Well, this is not going to be fun. Off. Please open. Like, pretty please. Oh, come on. There we go. We got bunker. I don't like this level. Thank you. Okay. God. God's sakes. How are you supposed to avoid that? Fucking shit. Thank you. Beat it. Oh, jeez. Antichrist. Oh, my God. Oh, my fucking God. This is... No, this isn't real. No one makes this and gets away with it. No. God. Oh my God, armor, jeez, finally. That is not a secret. Oh my fucking God, jeez. map has for me this time. No, I don't want to punch them. Please. Oh great, a spider mastermind, everyone's favorite demon! God, okay. Just thank God. Is that level done? The sewers. Two auto maps, cause why not? Each other. I want to watch how this goes down. Yeah, I do think Rackatron would win. It always does. Boink. Keep firing. Assuming it's through that, but I think I forgot to maybe hit a switch somewhere. I would assume you would hit a switch somewhere in the map. I'd leave. Oh, wait. Aiden, come on, Jesus. Oh! God, hi, and goodbye forever. See you later. Let's go into here, this seems cool. Oh my god, wow. Endless supply of plasma rifles, that's cool. That's moving slowly, arch file. Well, better. Honestly, I think this is the first map that, like, I think this is the map where the game starts to finally calm down. Plutonia, finally we're done with all the hard, annoying levels. And we can just move on and beat the game. I know this is taking forever, but that's because it's fucking Plutonia. Like, this ain't gonna be no short rodeo. Especially the last 16 maps. Or, yeah, 16 maps. Like, they're all gonna be hard. Like, this is still hard, don't get me wrong. It's still hard. This is a much easier hard than before. Yep. Where is it, though? Found it. God. Hi. Is it just stuck in here? Oh my gosh. How'd you get over here so quickly? This is probably gonna be the hardest part of this level right here. Constant, just, oh my god. I didn't think it was this much. I'm out of that? Alright, that's great. God, I understand. Oh, Jesus. I get it. Demons, monsters. Wow. Fuck. That's so many. Oh my god, I understand. You don't have to keep spawning them. If it puts an arch vial in here, I'm going to have, like, a freak out. You better not, game. Don't pull no fast one on me. Like, no. Oh, it's this part with, like 800 of these goddamn things. Well, you're gonna need them because it's a very lengthy section. Entire city level to go through, but then again, oh, for fuck's sake. Oh my god. Fuck. I'm dying now. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is bad. This is not good at all. Oh, wow. I forgot about the med kits already. Alright, I know I'm a little late to the show. You're gonna have to forgive me. Uh-oh. I smell it. I already know. That's not what I was expecting at all. Oh my god, I was expecting an arch file. That's it. That's not what I was expecting. How long did that kill room last? I'd say about 15 seconds. Look at all these bodies already. My god, this game. That was, oh, that's so messed up. Uh-oh. No, please don't. I don't want to lose any of my, oh. We'll take this just for good measure. Please don't put an arch vial in this section. Please don't put an arch vial in this section. Thank you. Thank you, game. Game, thank you. Ah! Game, I hate you. Where is it? What the hell? Okay. Alright. It goes up there for some reason. What was that noise? Oh, okay. Oh my god, how do these... Oh, did I do it? Oh, no, I didn't. Oh, that was it. That was the end. Oh, wow. Alright, Odyssey of Noises. The penultimate challenge level. Here we go. The city level. The city level that's actually pretty damn good. Weird because these are never good. Much better than Doom 2. Oh my god, really, game? I would take chain gunners over the arch file. Goodbye. I don't converse with you things. Uh-oh. Wait. Oh, thank god you can get through that.
few.
No, don't do it.
Ah, oh my god, where is it?
Damn it.
Going insane, I'm going crazy playing this game.
I don't know what I'm doing. That's not how I sing. Oh my god, alright, I get it. We're so funny. We put like 18 pinkies and 8 revenants in the same area. Aren't we great? Everyone would love us. Our game design is amazing. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh yeah, this is where I need to go. I didn't even realize it. I thought I needed to go the other way. I'm glad I accidentally remembered. Oh no! Okay, well it's in a corner. Keep it there too. Fuck you.
Boink!
Oh no, I had to go this way too. I need like the blue key here. Oh, and the blue key was for the- Oh, so. I had to. Okay, I know where the LP door is somewhere else. Oh! It's right here. Done it with 9 HP. Come on, try me. This isn't even that. I didn't even need to go in that room. What is it? Not in there. Cyber Demon. So, say, where's that room? I always forget where the room is located. Wanna say it's in there, but I'm not sure. I can never be too sure with these things, but I know. No, I thought it was over here. I know it's a tiny room that just like has like 85 demons in it. Yep, here it is. Oh my god. Well, at least I found it. Question mark. Aw, oh, damn it. So close. Let's keep going. There we go. Oh, this is gonna be really suckish, isn't it? Nope, it isn't. I don't know why. What am I doing? There we go. Now the exit should be open. Is the exit in here? I don't think it is. Where's the exit? Where's the exit? Where is it? Is it up here again? I don't think so. I think a chain gunner's worth there. What the hell? Why'd you do that? God, where's the exit? I thought it was over there. Oh, it's in here. Right. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Oh my god. That's intense. Okay. It's time. For probably... the Gateway of Hell. Yep. It's time. Final level of Plutonia. It's finally over. Not map 40. If there's 40 maps, I'd kill myself. Starts off with two art files. Like, what a way to start. I did it! Just two shots! The Gateway of Hell. There we go, finally. Oh, the gatekeeper's evil face is splattered all over the place as its tattered corpse collapses, an inverted gate forms and sucks down the shards of the last prototype accelerator. Not to mention the few remaining demons. You're done. Hell has gone back to pounding bad dead folks instead of good live ones. Remember to tell your grandkids to put a rocket launcher in your coffin. If you go to hell when you die, you'll need it for some final cleaning up. We had such hits on Plutonia as the zombie man, shotgun guy, heavy weapon dude, imp, demon, lost soul, cacko demon, hell knights, baron of hell, Pain Elemental, Revenant, Mancubus, Archvile, Spider Mastermind, Cyber Demon, and me, our hero. So there we go. That was the Plutonia Experiment. This was the last video playing on the original games, because for every Doom game we've played on the original game, the engine, and also graphics and colors and sound effects. Tomorrow will be Doom 64, and it will be also the first game that's actually different from these games. So, thank you all for watching this. It is March 6th today, 2020, of course. There are 14 days left until Doom Eternal arrives. And that was the Plutonia Experiment finale. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye. Sorry for the rage. Sorry, not sorry.